Once again, man, I need you to send me one of these to my house. Oh. We on camera. You said you was gonna do the shit.
I made the promise.
I'm gonna tweet and tell motherfuckers you didn't do it if I don't get my phone.
Don't worry.
You got 3 weeks to do this shit, man. When you going back to Germany?
We're flying back on Saturday, so.
Okay, cool. Man, overnight my shit, man. call UPS, man, or something. DHL, FedEx, all that. I'm going to give you my real address, okay? Yeah, don't send it here. 50 will take my shit.
So this is Karim. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Algorithm. And this is 50.com. And get the DJ app today. It's available worldwide on the App Store and the Google Play Store.
Oh, shit. I got mine. Go get yours. It's good. Big body bands, big body bands. I see all I ever wanted. Big body bands, all I ever wanted. Killers don't have no conscience. Brat, won't think about it. Trap up in the. Karim, what's going on, baby?
Going all right.
All right, man. How you been, man, since you done sold all them apps, man?
Very good. Over 15 million downloads by now.
That's crazy.
Pretty exciting.
So that means you got. How many? Y'all were selling like for $10 a piece?
Some are free, some are a dollar, but yeah, in total, 50 million people on the apps are downloading.
So that means you'd have made $15 million.
We made a different amount, but yeah, it's pretty much.
Something like that. Yeah. And that's the big, when you get, before you get your split, it was about like 15 million or something, huh?
Yeah.
That's crazy. That's a lot of money. So like, what do you buy first, man? You look so humble right now and so calm and everything. And like, you acting like you ain't got this money.
No, I mean, we're focused on making, you know, the best DJ software in the world, and that's what we care about.
Word. So, but I know it was something that was, like, crazy that you had to go get when you first got that check, man.
Basically, just hire great engineers, make the app.
Hold on, so you mean you just re-upped, and that's it?
Yeah, that's it.
You just re-upped?
Yeah.
And went right back on in. You didn't stop to smell the roses. You didn't go, no splurge on some hoes, or go buy a Ferrari or nothing like that? Or
not
a big
really.
House for your mom? Or
we're pretty humble.
Pretty humble.
Yeah.
So it's gotta be something. If I go to your house right now, am I gonna be impressed, Karim?
I think you're gonna be impressed.
Yeah? Where you stay at, man?
I'm in Munich.
In Munich?
Yeah.
Is that in America?
No, that's in Germany.
Get the fuck out of here. I always wanted to live in Munich.
Oh, really?
No, but it sounds far. It sounds dope that you don't live here. So the app went, it was like number one in 100 different countries.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Yeah. 100 different countries, people are, you know what I'm saying, loading up the algorithm.
Right. We've been working hard, you know. We're always trying to make the product so it's accessible to anyone.
Mm-hmm.
And before DJ software was very complicated,
mm-hmm.
and we thought that anybody wants to be a DJ and anybody could become a DJ, you know, using our app. It's just very simple to use.
This is amazing. Can I try that?
Sure.
Man, you hold my microphone close to it, so let's see what I got going.
Those two are usually best.
Is this the volume right? But this sound is dope too, though.
Yeah. Doing a good job.
So, you know, DJ's been really successful on, you know, iOS devices like iPads, iPhones, and Macs.
Mm-hmm.
And there's obviously been a huge demand to bring it over to the rest of the world. You know, mm-hmm. a lot of users, they have Samsung phones or, mm-hmm. you know, Sony devices. And now it's going to be available on the Google Play Store to all the Android users as well.
That's dope as fuck,
there's
man.
Over a billion Android users out there.
A billion?
Yeah.
That sounds like a whole lot of new money. So what else you got going on, man? And like, let the people know.
Yeah, we got something really cool in that app as well. It's an integration with Spotify. So we've partnered with Spotify.
Spotify is that new shit right now that you can, no matter what song it is in the world.
Any song, yeah.
So okay.
Any song by 50 Cent or who have you. You know,
don't tell me that. Don't tell me I can get 50 Cent shit on.
Let's show you.
Come on. Wow.
So that's
what's this?
little speaker.
Oh, okay. This is not something y'all selling, right? This is just a regular speaker?
This is just a regular
okay, speaker. Okay, gotcha. All right.
So this is a Google Nexus phone.
A Google Nexus?
Yeah. And it has the DJ app on it, and it's going to be available on Tuesday the 28th.
Did you bring me a Google Nexus phone?
Next
here you go with that bullshit. Came all the way from Germany with one goddamn Google Nexus phone.
So you tell me your favorite song and we're gonna.
Okay. Kilo Ali, Love in Your Mouth.
How do you spell that?
A few moments later.
Straight out of Spotify.
That's crazy.
5 seconds. You gave me the requests, and you know, a couple seconds later, there you go. You can do effects on it too.
I want this shit. Yeah. Man, is there anything you want to tell Thisis50 before we get up out here, my dog?
Just get the app. It's available now, you know, on all smartphones and tablets. And it's called Djay. It's spelled D-J-A-Y. So just look for Djay2 on the App Store or the Google Play Store.
Man, Karim, I really appreciate this. It's always a pleasure, dog. And like I said, I really look forward to us getting on the road, DJing and making some money. You said we only got to do it once a month or something like that?
Yeah.
Okay, I can do that. My schedule open.
Awesome.
All right. Well, like I always say, you just can't say you really. Something you got to be, man. We out of here, man. The algorithm, man. Make sure you go get this shit ASAP if you ain't already got it. And if you ain't going to get it, head but a knife. We over when we out of here, man. Like I always say, don't kiss the moles in the mouth unless you got to. Lord knows all I ever wanted was a big body beat.